Now, we can expect that these proposed changes will be met with heavy resistance from the special interests and their supporters in Congress.
And every parent in America has a heart heavy with hurt.
I do insist on is that U.S.-Cuban relationships are grounded with a respect not only for the traditions of each country, but also respect for human rights and the needs of the people of Cuba. And so I hope that the signal I've sent here is that we are not trying to be heavy-handed.
First, the government should stop the indiscriminate shelling that has taken hundreds of innocent lives, including several hospitals. The government should live up to its commitment to not use heavy weapons in the conflict zone.
We ship about 150 heavy-duty gas turbines.
It's going to be, as usual, a heavy lift because there are going to be people who want to keep on taking these risks, counting on U.S. taxpayers to bail them out if their bets go bad.
So when you lose your job, and when entire communities are losing thousands of jobs, that's a heavy burden. That's a heavy weight. But as the VFW well knows, for so many veterans, the war rages on. The flashbacks that won't go away, the loved ones who now seem like strangers, the heavy darkness of depression that has led to too many of our troops taking their own lives. Post-traumatic stress and traumatic brain injury. The days that followed, we gathered in Boston to celebrate his life with a joyous Irish wake of sorts at John F. Kennedy Library and with heavy hearts on Mission Hill.
We've seen the consequences of this failure of responsibility, and the American people have paid a heavy price.
For instance, bonus taxes on bonuses, regulation, financial regulations, pretty heavy going stuff, Copenhagen.
Today it is your generation that has borne a heavy burden. Soldiers, graduates of this academy like John Mayer and Greg Ambrosia, who have braved enemy fire, protected their units, carried out their missions, earned the commendation of this army and of a grateful nation. They were built on the auto industry, on heavy manufacturing, steel.
Standards for heavy duty trucks. We'll announce the next round of fuel standards for cars that builds on what we've done. Now, beyond raising fuel standards for our cars and trucks,
it's clunky, it's heavy, it's expensive. And
shed the heavy weights of earlier generations. Your generation has grown up more expensive.